ในหัวใจการมีใครเราได้รักมันดีเท่าไร
สวัสดีครับชิกงเชงฮีมิกกี้ดับ andI feel like this is going to be an emotional video. And how are we all today, everybody? I know it's the end of an era. And of course, everybody, we're talking about the final OST song of I Promised You the Moon, featuring the lovely, the gorgeous, the talented, the handsome Bilkin and PP Crit. Oh, love them so much.But everybody, I'd really love to say an extra special welcome back to everybody who is returning to my channel. I'm so glad to have you all here on this momentous occasion. And if you haven't been to my channel before, then it's not too late to click that subscribe button, babe. I'd love to have you on board. Now, obviously, Bilkin and PP Crit, they first came to us in a drama called I Told Sunset About You. Basically, that was the start of their journey, their long journey together. They were just two boys being best friends who then turned into enemies, which of course always happens in BL dramas. Then that leads us to I Promised You the Moon, where both of the boys go from Phuket to Bangkok to expand their studies in university. And of course, whenever something leads to university, there's going to be quarrels in any relationship. There's all these new people, all these new boys to look at, seniors, juniors, everything. They start to look at other boys and think, oh, what's going on here? All this new meat coming around. But there's all these mixed emotions and we're not sure exactly what's going to happen with their love, but I have a feeling in this music video, we're going to find out. Now, of course, PP Crit and Bilkin, being the amazing singers they are, their harmonization is amazing and they just work so well together on a song and they basically made the whole like album for this series. And I've slowly watched them release music videos on YouTube and I thought, their coming of age music video, this is the finale. This is what we need to react to on my channel today. It's Pride Month, I've got the rainbow flags up, so this really just wraps June up in a neat little bow. So everybody, I feel like this is going to be very emotional. Grab your tissues. I'm just going to miss these boys so much. What about you? Leave a comment below. But let's just see what's going to happen in this video. So as we like to say on my channel, everybody, let's get it. Let's do this for BKPP. Let's go. Ooh. They're so cute. Their voices are just so heavenly together, they're so nice. Look so cute in their schoolboy outfits. Bilkin is so cute and his like little dimples is so gorgeous. This is so cute.
Me
It's like, I really love stories like this because, like, they're just like two normal guys that like fall in love. And I really feel like that when you get older, everything gets like more confusing and you can't really trust anybody. So, like, when you watch like dramas like this and like music videos and everything, it's just like you really kind of appreciate that kind of young love. Oh, come back. Oh, the voice so good. Nee. Oh my God, is this Siam? I love Thailand so much. I've been to Thailand like 3 times, I think, and it's like all these scenes near like the MRT, I think it is, and like Siam Square, Paragon. I love all of those. Oh, Siam Center. I love that so much. I miss Siam so much. Come back together. Down, down, down. Oh. I love these harmonies, the ad libs. It's like the journey throughout the whole series. Are they going to get married? What's happening? So cute. Well, everybody, I think we all knew that that music video was going to be like, a coming of age, very emotional. I just feel like that, like, I Promise You the Moon is such a good drama, and I just, we just love people being in love because I feel like the rest of us can't find love at all. So, Bilkin, PP Crit, they can definitely get it. Like, they're just, oh. I just feel like, it's just like a warm hug watching this drama, and then, like, I don't know what's gonna happen next, but I guess we'll find out soon enough. But everybody, thank you so much for sharing that with me. That was a nice, cute little moment. I'm glad we could share that together. And most of my videos are a little bit more, like, excited and, like, in your face than this one, but I just thought this one definitely needs its time to shine in the spotlight as well. So if you like what we do on my channel and you like having fun, then please feel free to like and subscribe. and do whatever you want, babe. Bilkin, PP Crit, if you're watching this. Love you both. Raccoon. But I will see you everybody on the next video. Make sure you stay safe. Stop Asian hate. And I'll see you all on the next video. It will not be too far away. Bye. My blimey.